How would you eat before a game, Jarrett? Like, what was your breakfast?
Usually pretty light. You know, depending on what time, if it was a 1 o'clock game or night game, whatever. But usually I eat pretty light. 1 o'clock games, I'd eat a pretty good breakfast, you know, just, I don't know, nothing crazy. It's kind of normal, but you're not going to eat again until, I don't know, what, 5 or 6 that afternoon?
Do you ever have to poop during a game?
Nah, I usually am pretty good about getting that done before the game.
My number 2 does not look like a number 2. I don't know what to call it.
I don't know if I should tell this story.
Yes, you should.
Man.
Take it away.
Okay, here we go. Damn it. Okay, here goes my broadcast career.
You'll be fine.
One time I was mic'd up, and they put the mic in your pads. So when you get there, it's already done. You don't even know it's there. So you put your pads on. I forgot that I was mic'd
that
game.
Trust me, we've done things where we've set up cameras. Like, yeah. We're on camera every day.
Yeah.
But when somebody will walk in here and set up a camera right there, within a minute, you totally forget.
Forget about it. Yeah.
It's insane.
People have watched for the past 3 years, my finger my nose every day 5 times.
So your wire, it was for the show Wired or whatever.
Yeah, it was for our own show, you know, TV, Ravens production or whatever. So I'm mic'd. I go for the pregame, and I have a very active system, you know. And I had a routine that I get all my stuff done before the game, so that situation doesn't come up where I have to use a restroom at halftime. So, I probably ate a little too much breakfast that morning. Go out for a pregame warm up. My stomach's bothering me a little bit, so I come in and I use the restroom, you know. And I'm not gonna take my pads. I want you to get those things on. I'm not taking them off, you know. So I use the restroom, and
wait, long stay. Short stay or long stay?
I was in there for a little while, man.
Did you bring some reading material?
Definitely brought my phone with me.
Keep
going. Don't think anything of it. Go back out. Go do our announcement. Run out. And when I would get on the sidelines, the two girls that we used to have that they would record when you said something interesting, they jot down the time or whatever. They're the only two that can hear you. They have the headsets on. When I get over the sidelines,
two girls.
One of them is hysterically dying laughing, and the other one just looked
mortified.
Just like deer in the headlights, just staring at me like, this person is disgusting.
Oh, because you're in there all
evening.
Wait, so you realized what you had just done.
So then
you're not even thinking about it, and then you look and you see them, and
when I see the boom over me and the girls in the background, I was like, oh my God, I forgot to mic this game. And then I'm like, oh my God, I've been mic'd this entire time.
In the bathroom doing work.
Let me ask you. I mean, I don't want to get too graphic here, but do you kind of remember what kind of stay it was? Was it just, you know, a normal? Was it a little bit more?
Was it you're in BWI Airport and you're walking by the stalls and you hear something coming out of one of those stalls, you're like, dude, that dude had a rough morning. You know what I'm saying?
It was one of those.
I was that guy in the stall. The girl was mortified, dude. She was.
Have you ever thought about this? That audio still exists.
It's still out there.
That is on a hard drive somewhere, homie.
We gotta get it.
Yes, there is some producer somewhere.
Ring back tone.
There's a producer somewhere that pulls people into a back room during training. Like, all right, that's the monitor for the audio from the game. That's the. Hey, you want to hear something funny?
100%.
Hold on one second. Lock that door. Fuck
that
door.
How many people have heard that, dude?
Right, they can hear like clack, 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 my cleats on the tile. Oh, the door slamming.
Freaking stupid Tucker's got my God, man. Okay. Stupid ass Hans Warbus, dumb ass. I tell you what. If we don't make a plan this year, swear to Christ. Quit riding my ass. I know how to block. I know how to block fine. Let's go. Tell me how to play football.
That's exactly what it is. And they have. You think it made it email rounds?
Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Don't share this with anyone. And then it's shared with everyone. Jarret Johnson.
I wish we need that audio.
I wish I had a picture of that girl's face, man.
There is a cash bounty on Jarret somewhere in a bathroom stall.
Story. God, the Steelers make it a Super Bowl season. I'm not even watching it.
Stupid quinoa.